What's going on? Popping in here. Yeah, I'm on my phone, so yeah, it's not the best quality, but yeah, maybe you just, you know, just listen to what I'm saying. Want to give a shout out to Lee Ray Show for her video. I was going to put it in a vlog, but I said, oh, come on, radio. You make as much blinking noise, man. Fucking static. Anyway, she requested a video, and I said, I was going to put it in my vlog. I said, I'm going to do it separate because I never, like, really going. Got into depth. I'm not gonna let me just answer the question. So the thing is, I'd like you to do a video about your healthy living, exercise routine, whether or not you're on a fitness journey, calorie intake, tips, tricks, but all right, we're not getting that deep because yeah I'm just, some things that's my business, and I'm not saying, you know, don't take offense, but yeah, something, no. So first part of that, healthy living. Now, I'm 44. I started working how many years ago? I remember it's probably like maybe a little bit over 6 years, because I'm just going by a little Facebook, because, you know, it brings up memories and shit, and I see from when I started working out in the gym. For those of you who just started watching me, my name is Samantha Sarkaz. This is Sarkaz Vlogs. You can go back to older videos and you can see the transformation. You can see it in my face. You can see it in my body. If you want my Instagram, you can see it. I'm not one to do, you know, taking pictures, holding out my pants, and, oh, I mean, I've done comparison pictures. I don't do it very much, but whatever. Shit, I'm happy. I'm proud of myself. Fuck. But if I knew years back when what I know now, I would have changed my life from then. And, you know, growing up, yeah, I've always been a big girl, and there's never been a positive influence, or a positive light, or a positive push in for me to lose weight. It's always been negative, whether it be from friends or family. It's always been negative. And I don't know if it's a Caribbean thing, but it's a very insensitive thing. And I could tell you, because it's just my experience, my truth, that doesn't help someone lose weight. It fucks up with their self-esteem. It does all that shit. But thank God I am not there anymore. And you have to get to a place for yourself when you want to do good for yourself. Yeah. Again, for, you know, if you are an old Caribbean person, listen to me, or maybe you're a person struggling weight and stuff, and you can agree with them, you know, understand what I'm saying, share this video with somebody. Stop putting people down about their weight. You want people to help? Stop making your fat jokes and your little innuendos. Stop the fuckery. Like I said, I've never had a positive push. It's always a negative from friends and family. Never had it. So it's a thing, when you're ready to do what you got to do for you, do it for you. Fuck everyone else around you, because it's not till the transformation, I get the praise. Fuck you. You didn't give it to me. You win it. And I don't care who watches. This is my truth. If you have someone that's overweight in your family, there's a way to go about doing things. Maybe you go work out with them. Cook healthier meals. Growing up in a Caribbean household, the big ass plate. We had a freaking thing just for Thanksgiving. I bought plates. Oh, that's too small. No. We're Caribbean people's conditioned to big-ass plates, to big-ass portions of food. No. No. So a lot of things come from condition as well. Now, all I've done, because I'm a person, again, people associate, oh, you fat, you eat a whole lot of junk food. No. There's a whole lot of things, and I ain't gonna be like, oh, I got a thyroid problem. No, the devil. Everyone, stop putting shit on the thyroid. For my problem is what I ate and how much I ate and when I ate it. So you have to figure out what works for you. That, so it's like, I can't say, you know, oh, do this, do that. I've been on diets like, not Jenny Craig, but they've been stuff years ago. It was no Jenny Craig. I don't remember that. Get on it, boom, you lose all the weight. You come off it, boom, you blow the fuck back up. So now I know from a lot of, you know, research and reading stuff, it's really a lifestyle change. Because I still eat what the fuck I want to eat. On the weekends. But during the week, I have a steady, you know, healthy way of eating. And again, what works for you may not work for me. Those who watch me, you know, for mornings, I'm fruit, yogurt, granola bars throughout the day. Can be nuts and stuff. And that's me. My bigger meal is at the end of the day. And I try to, and I do my best to eat before 7. I usually do eat before 7. Again, this works for me. Exercise routine. I work out twice a week with cardio, and I usually do 45 to 50 minutes. And then doing between that, I just do weights, and I just have I have hand weights, I have bar weights. I think. Well, I'm not doing this at home, so I can't show you right now. But maybe in the vlog, I'll put that in there somehow. I'll work that out. But that's my workout routine. And the thing is, you got to do what works for you. Me, I have a bad knee. My right side is all jacked up. So no, you ain't gonna find me on no bicycle. I wish I could, but I can't do all that stuff. So I do. You have to do what works for you. And the thing is, block everybody the fuck out. Block everybody the fuck out. And do you, because that's what I'm doing. I don't, you know, it's great. Oh, wow, you lost it. That's nice. Where the fuck were you? And again, do it for you. Block out people. It's hard, trust me, I know. Block them the fuck out. And do for you. Fitness journey, I'm on a being a healthy journey. I'm on a keeping alive longer journey. That's the journey I'm on. So no, I don't have you know, people say, do you have a weight goal? Yeah, my weight goal is not to go back to where the fuck I was. And no, I'm not going to say where I was. Again, watch my old videos. You can see the transformation. So, you know, right now, you know, I deal with high blood pressure. I'm on a medication. I lose some more weight. I'm off that medication. I am just trying to live longer. That's it. Calorie intake, I'm not going into that. Because, again, that works for everybody. It's different. I use a program on my phone. It's called, shit, I'm recording. So I can't. So, what is the name of this program? I can Google it right now. Google fitness apps. I see the image, but I don't remember what. It's fitness. My Fitness Pal. Is this it? Yeah. I use My Fitness Pal. And I know, you know, again, I've gotten into a routine that I don't have to use. I only use it on my gym days because I track what I eat on the days that I go to the gym and just looking at my calories. But I know, again, I've come to such a routine in eating, I don't need to use that. But I know my calorie intake, and again, being that I eat a specific way, I know what I'm taking in for the particular day. Where is it? Go back to it. Tips and tricks. I think I shared it throughout this. My thing is, again, you can look at other people for inspiration, but you're going to get mad when you're doing what they're doing and you're not losing the weight or looking like how they do. So don't do that. Want me to say it again? You may look at other people and do what they do, and then you like, why my body don't look like that? Why I don't got abs? Why I don't set realistic expectations for yourself? I'd be a dumbass to say, oh yeah, I'm gonna get a six pack. The devil? No, I got big boobs. Where these ain't going nowhere. I got. Be realistic with your expectations, people. Then you won't be disappointed. Anyway, I hope that shed some light. This, you know, look at that. I'm dropping stuff in between vlogs and videos. I'm here for you. I'm here for you. Anyway, guys, this stuff is so good. Anyway, again, shout out to the Lee Ray Show. I'm going to put this up. I need to make a thumbnail real quick. 3:45. I'm getting out of work soon. Hey, happy Friday, guys.